and Ferland. Out comes Horvat and Pearson. As Travis Green looks for some offensive chemistry and a whistle as we had some activity at the Minnesota bench. And Michael Ferland got involved and he's going off. Is anybody going with him?
He got tangled up with somebody right in front of the Wild bench, and then there was some verbal jabbing going on from the bench and on the ice, and I don't know who it was that he got interfered with. I know Foligno was there initially, just a little bump on him right in front of the bench, and then you'll see it's the grabbing of the stick, and I think it's Kunin holds on to Ferland's stick, and then Greenway gives him a jab over top of the bench too with the stick. So he pokes back one way, and then Greenway gives him a shot too.
Mike Hartman was on the receiving end.
Great block right there, getting the heel down and deflecting that one up over top of the glass, and they are going to look
looks
like Hartman's they're going to even
this
out. And that's the right call. They get it right.
So no power play after all.
Maybe an opportunity to open some ice up here for the Canucks, 2-4 on four, and it's been pretty tight for the neutral zone into the defensive zone. The Minnesota Wild have locked things down, but here's that sequence again. Ferland comes in with a hit on Foligno, and there's the stick grab right there. You can see Kunin in behind just trying to make himself look inconspicuous holding on to it. Ferland jabs back, Greenway jabs back at him, and a little conversation ensues.
Second time we've had 4-on-4 tonight.